I'm Simon. No. I'm the director of Camp Northland. I get to spend my summers here in the most majestic place in the Haliburton Highlands on Moose Lake, where we have this exceptional camper care, unbelievable experience, and amazing programs for the kids.
And although this wave is stringing us along.
This is a camp that was founded in 1909, one of the oldest camps in the country.
Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Camp Northland has an unbelievable program that connects to every member of the Jewish community in some way.
Camp Northland offers every day a huge selection of specialty programs at camp, ranging from dance, drama, cooking, music, arts and crafts, swimming, both instructional and recreational, water skiing, tubing, canoeing, and kayaking.
My favorite activity here when I was a little kid was most definitely skiing.
When I come to camp, I love playing hockey and baseball.
There's a lot of variety. If you don't just like one thing, you can try everything.
A camper will try skiing for the first time, or go sailing, or have the opportunity to rock climb or jump off a swing, things that they don't get to do in the city. They build confidence when they do it, and they come home feeling more confident. They come home as stronger kids. We pride ourselves on the incredible amount of training that we give our staff to make sure that they're best equipped to handle anything that can come up during the summer with our campers.
During pre-camp, all of the water specialists go through rigorous training to make sure they're well equipped to deal with any emergency that may take place on the water.
At camp, we work as a team with the campers, the staff, the unit and section heads so that everyone can have the best summer possible. We are there to help everyone with anything that they need. We're here to have fun, and we're here to make everyone's experience really great. At camp, we have a health center. That's where kids go to get their medicine if they need it. They're very equipped to deal with any medical issues, as well as we're also equipped to deal with social and emotional issues of campers and staff. If you get lost, you can
always be found. We have a fully supervised kitchen that serves 3 healthy kosher meals per day, 2 kosher snacks to our campers and staff. We have delicious food at Camp Northland.
I love the cookouts, I love the hot dogs and the hamburgers, it's the best.
Our kitchen has been fantastic at accommodating all sorts of dietary needs for campers and staff at camp on a daily basis.
I love the food.
On top of all the incredible programs and activities we have inside the camp, we also have the opportunity to take campers on overnights and cookouts.
The cookouts at Sandy Cove, their hot dogs, marshmallows, I loved it.
I got to go to Algonquin Park this summer on a canoe trip. It was a great time, I had a lot of fun.
They'll learn about properly building fires, shelter in the environment, understanding navigation and the stars, while at the same time having the chance to just relax as a group, enjoy all the favorite things people like to do at camp.
My favorite part was roasting marshmallows over the bonfire. It was really great.
My father went to this camp. I went to this camp when I was 6 years old and spent many years here. And now my own 3 children go to this camp. You can walk around and meet people and you're gonna hear the stories.
I was here as a camper.
My mom came to Camp Northland, so I came to Camp Northland.
My grandfather was there.
My grandfather went here, my mother went here.
Other people in my family have gone to Camp Northland in the past.
My mom went to Northland, B'nai B'rith.
I slept beside her name one summer, and it's just part of my family, and that's why I come here.
It's the legacy, the tradition behind this camp. When children come to camp, they have an opportunity to experience something that they cannot experience anywhere else. It's a chance where they can learn independence, they can learn life skills, dig deep inside themselves, and understand more about who they are as people.
I've been coming to Camp Northland all my life. I don't remember summer without Northland, and I made some of the most amazing friendships here.
From a young age, like, I've made a lot of great friends at Northland that I'm probably going to know for the rest of my life.
A lot of my best friends are here at camp.
Camp is my home away from home. I love it here. I come back every year to give back what I took.
I definitely love the sense of like brotherhood and family that you get living in a cabin. It's really nice to bond with your friends.
I've created friendships and bonds with people that will definitely last a lifetime. And I wouldn't want to come anywhere else.
I love this place.
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 Over 100 years of memories. And the families continue to come, generation after generation, and they're going to continue to come for many more. We hope you're going to come and be a part of it with us.
I love Camp Northland.
I love Camp Northland.
I love Camp Northland.
I love Camp Northland.
I love Camp Northland. No, you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make